together, there is no reason why I should live. Now I'm under the table texting her suddenly, praying that this chick don't kill herself because of me. New problems. New problems. Don't tell my mama about all these new problems. Now me being skeptical is lack of humility. Like you think you always right, listen to others during a meeting. Then I find myself working on something I do not believe in. If I disagree, I'm closed-minded. No, I just know what fucking got me here. And now it's my ideas with no co-signing. So independent, I said I would not adjust. But it's hard to be confident. The conversation ended as I'm feeling like a horrible son. But I kept it in, I didn't say a word, because I knew that it would only make it worse. Mommy taught me confidence and now she insecure. Mommy taught me not to be afraid of mistakes.
You might end up walking home for thinking that you're cool with me. Should ride with me, forget about everybody and cry with me. Let's jump in the fire and you can die with me. Pretend like it is forever and lie with me. Yeah, lie with me, yeah, sleep with me. Yeah, wake up in the morning with a secret me. Yeah, everything I do it secretly. Yeah, every single night I lose a piece of me. A piece of me, no piece of me. I'll rip your fucking head off, do it peacefully. The sky is falling, I'm a
and a lot of hate to share with no morals to go through. I just told Glass to produce something I can grab a shit-talking pussy's throat to. I fiend for anger, I seek the adrenaline more. I treat people like shit to get treated like shit so I can get mad and write another verse I won't ever record. Then I get bored and trash them, and I bet they're still better than yours.
When I pull up, all of the enemy, they go, oh shit. Everything I do is dark and intentionally take emotion. Then I'll be taking it hard, it's a felony for emotion. I do it all for the art, but I presently got it posted. Profit, pussy, power, I definitely am indulging. Definitely took my focus, definitely is the show. It's definitely lied to you, it's definitely not the motive. Definitely knows the rappers who always study my flows. Wanna see when I pick my head in? Little boy with a dirty flesh, think he needs a cleansing, yeah. My passport tatted up. Everything in my closet I take with me. We only cry when we got nothing else to do. Why you think I stay busy? Don't play with me. Yeah. Benefits of being me. I got another. Little boy couldn't walk on his own, talk on his own. Yeah, yeah, now we can. I got my hand on my belt, my chick come along and it's getting out of hand. I don't argue no more, homie, shut the fuck up. I don't argue no more. I got biz to discuss, I got papers to sign, I got y'all to ignore. Hey, hold on, hold on.
Sky falls down when the clouds on the ground. I'll be in a studio making a sound to it. How could this be?
I'm the necessary evil when you're telling all your people about me.
And we don't fuck around. You don't actually burn calories when you go run your mouth. So why you sweating so hard? I am the underground. They see the
most of these rappers are jokes and a half. They're just holding a laughter like,
what? Yeah, what?
How the fuck you suck that much?
Oh, I got a pretty fan wedding in a minivan, dumber than a brickin' man. I don't really give a damn. She want me to give a damn, follow on her Instagram. Baby, that's a big demand for a little tramp.
Whoa. Now she calling me a prick again. Really, man? Tell her suck a dick like it wasn't already in her plans in advance. All to do is say to Euro. What can you do with that hate against you? You call them out, you call them spaz with some anger issues. They hear, but they don't listen. Senseless, they're hearing that bullies are everywhere, thinking that here must be the exception. But it's so alive and it's so true. They got open eyes, but they don't view. They got growing minds that they don't use, and it's pulverizing our whole youth. But to be honest, most of these bullies don't mean any harm. Happen to fret to me, you have to remember me. My bad, hashtag bad memory. And I ain't changed shit, they just tell me that the numbers change. But competition shall remain nameless, cause I forget they fucking names. God dang, they mad at my grunt. I laugh when they want. Legends turn to Olympic runners.